Welcome back to the Tahoe Outdoor Show. My name's Coop and I am your host, and we're here at the Thunderbird Lodge with Chris Larson from Cruise Tahoe. Chris, thanks for coming on the show, man.
Nice to see you again.
So this boat is beautiful. Let's talk a little about this boat right here. This is your boat and
it
your
is,
operation.
Yeah.
Tell me about this.
Yeah, so I was fortunate enough to be able to start captaining this boat, 8 or 9 years ago. And after driving it for a few years, the opportunity presented itself to my wife and I to actually buy it. Steve Dunham was the one who refurbished it, and so we bought the boat, and we've been continuing the operation that he established for the last 5 or 6 years now. Little history on the boat. It is the oldest touring commercial passenger vessel on the lake.
Yeah.
It was built in 1949 up in Seattle. It was designed by William Gardner. He's a very famous naval architect, and built by the Munson brothers. Once it got here in 1950, it was picked up by the author of the Saga of Lake Tahoe.
Oh.
And he ran commercial charters and operations on it for quite a while, passed hands a couple times, ended up in Steve Dunham's hands, like I mentioned, and he did a little refurbishing on it, and we've been going on it ever since, about the late 90s.
Let's talk about your charters.
Sure.
Not your, like what you do on a daily basis. What do you do?
So on a daily basis, we do public cruises. That's kind of our bread and butter, and we're here at the Thunderbird Lodge.
It's beautiful.
This operation's been going for many, many years, and this is kind of what we hang our hat on.
Yeah.
We do this Tuesday through Saturday. We depart from Round Hill Pines Beach Resort. That's our home.
Okay.
And Tuesday through Saturdays, 9 a.m. is our departure time, and we return down back to Round Hill by about 2:30. It's about a two-hour ride up here because we tell you all about the history of the East Shore on the way up.
And there's a lot of history.
Ton of history. And there's not, there aren't any tour boats that really go up the East Shore because everyone wants to go to Emerald Bay.
Yeah.
But there's a ton of history on the East Shore, and it's really cool to learn about.
And just a nice little cruise back down the East Shore. Yeah. And the East Shore, too, is some of the most, from being a captain on the lake, some of the most scenic, too, with the rocks and just the emerald.
Yeah.
So
really
nice. So you just kind of tootle along on the way back.
We do. And you learn about the history of the East Shore and why it's so pristine and undeveloped. And really, that has all to do with George Wattell and the property that we're at now. And you get to learn about all that, you know, on the tour. But, he owned at one time over 20 miles of the entire East Shore of Lake Tahoe.
Yeah,
so
for
it's
sure.
Pretty cool thing to learn about.
So tell me, how do I find you? I mean, there's a bunch of Tahoe, and like you start flipping those names
absolutely.
Out, but you're a Cruise Tahoe. How do I find you?
We're Cruise Tahoe. Very simple. Website, www.cruisetahoe.com. And then we have one basic phone number. It goes to a cell phone. And my wife and I run the whole show, so it's not like a 9-to-5 deal where if you don't, you call us at 10 minutes after 5, we're not going to answer. We answer the phone when it rings. So it doesn't matter the time of day. And you can book online. That's the easiest way to do it. But if you're not the online type, because a lot of our clientele is a little elderly, they don't like to do that.
Yeah.
Happy to do it over the phone as well. It
sounds personalized to me.
Yeah, it is. It's very personalized, very intimate. The captain is your tour guide for the whole thing. So our captains are incredibly knowledgeable. One of our captains on the boat, Dave Marion, has been licensed on Lake Tahoe since 1975. I think it's pretty safe to say that he's the oldest or longest licensed captain on the lake. He is incredibly knowledgeable about the history of the lake and especially the Thunderbird Lodge. So you get to learn a lot when you go out with those guys.
And there, like Chris is talking about, there is so much history and heritage on this lake. And, a lot of people are like, Thunderbird Lodge, and they just kind of pass over to it. But like you were saying, Wattell, what he owned, and then what he gifted back.
Yeah,
which is just
so
important.
That's another big part of it. Yep.
So
as to why this has all stayed undeveloped.
So, all right, one more time.
Cool.
Website?
www.cruisetahoe.com. Or by phone, 775-230-8907.
All right, Coop, Chris Larson, we're at the Thunderbird Lodge, Cruise Tahoe. We'll be right back after these messages.